We go now to our top story tonight. The man accused in the brutal assault and killing of 8-year-old Maddy Middleton is back to being tried as a juvenile. Thanks for being here for KON News at 5 o'clock. I'm Aaron Groff. It comes after this morning a controversial decision the Middleton family calls absolutely disappointing. California's Supreme Court rules to uphold a 2018 law preventing juveniles from being tried as adults if the crime happened when they were 14 or 15 years old. Adrian A.J. Gonzalez was 15 when he allegedly sexually assaulted and killed Middleton at his mother's Santa Cruz apartment in 2015. For the last several years, Gonzalez has been in the adult system in custody at the Santa Cruz County Jail. The legal battles held up this trial for years, and today's decision means Gonzalez is likely going back to the juvenile justice system and could be released in just 4 years. Absolutely disappointing. The words from the family of Maddy Middleton. Reaction to the news: her accused killer appears to be heading back to the juvenile justice system instead of being tried as an adult. Thursday morning, California's Supreme Court voted to uphold Senate Bill 1391 in the case of OG versus the Superior Court of Ventura County, which states 14 and 15-year-olds cannot be transferred to adult court.
We are extremely disappointed. And I've spoke to some of the family members, and they are absolutely devastated.
Adrian A.J. Gonzalez was 15 and about 9 months when he allegedly committed one of Santa Cruz's most brutal crimes, sexually assaulting and killing the 8-year-old girl at his mother's apartment, her body found in a recycling bin.
And then acted as if nothing had happened. That is not a person, based on all the evidence we heard in 9 weeks from experts throughout the state. That is not somebody who's going to be safe to be released.
2016's Proposition 57 in part gave judges the ability to have 14 and 15-year-olds who commit severe, largely violent crimes tried in adult court. 2 years later, SB 1391 amended that section of the law. Gonzalez, now 21, has been in adult jail since 2017.
In juvenile hall, he responded very well to the programming, the services, the support, in the structure of the hall. Kids can get treatment and aren't just thrown away into an adult prison where they're going to learn very bad habits.
Gonzalez's public defender tells me they'll likely be back in court to move Gonzalez to the juvenile system in just a few weeks. And while there are rules in place that could keep him in custody after age 25, the DA's office says the governor's decision to shut down the Department of Juvenile Justice makes that very unlikely. Maddy's family released a statement to KION saying in part, quote, "We believe that the heinous nature of the crime, level of sophistication and manipulation, planning and cover-up indicates all of the characteristics of a psychopathic killer. It's our firm belief that the California juvenile justice system as it exists today is not capable of adequately dealing with this type of individual."